Radio 1. There was a time I met a girl.